Hello students, today we are going to deal with the implementation of AND gate using past ancestor logic and transmission logic gates. In considering the implementation of AND gate, we can see that the equation for an AND gate is y is equal to a dot b, and the truth table of an AND gate is as shown here. The truth table of AND gate is that when both the inputs are high, the output is high, otherwise the output is zero. Now, considering the past ancestor logic, what do you mean by past ancestor logic? The past ancestor logic consists only of NMOS or PMOS. Here, we are considering only NMOS transistors. Past ancestor logic uses NMOS transistor. NMOS means it consists of an NMOS. And first, we are considering B. In the truth table, we are taking B as the control signal. If B is taken as the control switch and B, first we are considering B is equal to 1. On considering this truth table, we are considering B is equal to 1. From B is equal to 1, we can see that there are two stages or two points where B is equal to 1. At that time, Y is not at all related to B. So we are considering if the Y and A are related. On considering B is equal to 1, thus A is equal to 0, at that time Y is equal to 0. When B is equal to 1, A is 1, then the output is Y is equal to 1. So we can see that Y is equal to A when B is equal to 1. So we are writing it as B is equal to 1 when Y is equal to A. Next case, when B, the control is given 0, that is B is equal to 0. At that time Y is equal to 0. And when B is equal to 0, we can see that Y is equal to 0. So that we can see when B is equal to 0, Y is equal to B or 0. So that is being taken into consideration. Now, drawing the past transistor logic, we have an NMOS transistor. First, we are drawing this NMOS transistor, taking B is equal to 1. We have seen that when B is equal to 1, Y is equal to A. If whatever is given here, that will be obtained here. So when A is Y, A, this point we are giving A, so Y is equal to A dot B, that is A dot B is being obtained. Here we are giving B is equal to 0. We have seen that Y is equal to B or 0. If Y is equal to B or 0, here we have to give B or 0 has to be given at this point. So on joining this, we get the past transistor logic. To draw the transmission logic gate, the only change that is to be provided is that the NMOS has to be replaced by a parallel connection of NMOS and PMOS. PMOS has a round here, but NMOS and PMOS here, in this circuit is being replaced by an NMOS here also an NMOS, that is being shown here. Here the same writing, that is B is equal to 1, is being taken here. At that time this point is B bar, and here we are seeing that B is equal to 0, and here B is equal to 0 is being taken, that is B is equal to 0 means B bar, and here it is B, and the input is B or 0, or A is being given here. So Y is equal to A dot B. So this is the transmission logic gate diagram for a NMOS, and this is the past ancestor logic diagram for a NMOS. Thank you.